action.
He's got it again. Good work by Hutton. Into the end of attack. The Senators lug that along in the defensive zone.
Off a body.
Let's it go. The Gronlund tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Was only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. The Senators get a 2-minute penalty for tripping. The Senators with a face-off win.
Time of the penalty, 19 minutes 49.
Goes right past. Lets the shot fly. Missed on the shot. And that's this one. Vancouver's won the game, and they dominated in at least one other statistic.
They won the battle.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more.